crisis.
Everybody, or nobody, I'm nobody too. I'm gonna do some songs. I like singing songs, and I'm not a gearhead. I hope this saves. I hope everyone's keeping their head on. I hope the world's crazy right now. It's very, very, very scary. I don't know what to say. So yeah, that's why I'm gonna do this. I don't know.
saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills, and the landslide brought me down. Over here in the sky, what is love? And a child in my heart cries. Sail through the changing ocean tide. Can I handle seasons of my life? Oh. Thank you.
gosh, I hope the levels are all good. I don't know. Anyways, that's the beauty of an imperfect set, you know? I'm just gonna keep doing that. Why not? I got these spoons for Christmas. Look at this. They're like attached already, so it's like... It already does it right for you. I don't know how to play them yet. But I hope everyone's holidays are okay, man. Bunch of weird shit happened, dude, you know? I lost someone to Corona this year. Fucking didn't get to see my friend. You know, it's just weird. And we're all in it. I don't know. Those are three covers. That was The Times They Are Not Changing by Dylan. Landslide, Fleetwood Mac. And Lungs, Towns Van Zandt. I had a list of things I was going to do. But it won't print. So. And I'm not that good and confident at recording myself. So I don't know. I'm going to do an original. This one's called Burnin. There's a candle burning in an attic upstairs. A tree still northing, but no one takes care. Oh, it gets so damn lonesome. One insane with fire, show me the flame. Well, ghosts of the roaches roost in my mind. Crawl through the floorboards to make up for. Covers, why not? I'm gonna take a bong rip. First bong rip of the evening, guys. Oh man, I need glasses. I can't see who's commenting or watching, but it's like very nice to exist amongst you. I'm glad you stopped by for a moment. I gotta find a lighter. A lighter. A lover boy. Here we go. Like a Mickey Mouse shirt. Found it at Savers. The face was peeling off. It's like perfect. I'd like my brother to know. He got me the stupidest gag gift for a Secret Santa. It's like a neck thing that like holds your phone up for you. And I'm totally using it right now, hanging it off a lamp. So, I found a good use for it, dude. Thanks. Alright. This is a medley I've been working on. I ironically not ironically. I, oddly enough, fell in love with all of these songs again this week. And just, you know, I'm not too, like, keen, I didn't know why, but they all have the same chords, of course. It's like a little medley. And, yeah, I'm just gonna do it. Ooh. I'm playing on 5 strings right now, guys. I got no low, no high E. But, you know, what's a variable? That's Grimble Gromble. Is he in the frame? Am I pointing at nothing? Oh, I don't think you can see him. God damn it. Never mind. Alright, this is Hollies and then Buddy Holly and Mickey and Sylvia. Says this noise. I'm gonna try that one again from the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dearest, holding near to my heart. Please don't ever let's say apart. You can go.
Mess it up. The Dearest is good. Oh well, I've just been working on that this week. That range is hard. Do something I'm a little more well versed in. Thanks for sitting around, guys. Oh yeah, let's do it. Back to keep 01, bro.
Right.
what they've done to my brain. Mother, look what they've done to my brain. Well, you know they picked the pie like chicken bones. Now I think I'm half insane. Oh Lord, find me big fat book. Well, you know, if I found a big fat book, well, I'd never take another look at what they've done to my song. Maybe it all just be okay. Well, you know, these sons of bitches keep buying tears. I'll be filthy rich someday. Oh Lord, look what they've done to my song. Oh, oh.
place near the river. crazy, but that's why you wanna be there.
Sunshine since I can remember when, but I'm stuck in
a request. The lovely Mrs. just told me Mikey and Pete are requesting Engine by Neutral Milk Hotel. And that is like one of my favorites. I actually had another one of theirs I was gonna do. Oh. I'll do them both! This is for you, Mikey Apples. Peter Timely. Beautiful Angels. First song I've actually sang in front of a close friend, Danny McGill. It was like freshman, sophomore year, and where I was at his house, and yeah, there's a bunch of cool like kids that did more drugs than we did, and like played like knife hacky sack that were like in the backyard adjacent to us, and like we had the window open, and there's like, oh, that was great, and it was just like, life's very nice, and I just, anyways, this song's called Bucket.
Shadows on my wall, they creep and crawl in burning light. Oh, they dream of waterfalls, cussing small brass streams of life. Oh,
oh, and life can be so weird.
weeks, guys. I'm all over the place. I feel like this is the first thing I, like, made a poster for and just said I was going to do in, like, all year, dude. Which is weird, you know? I mean, I'm keeping busy every other way. Collage, poetry, but, like, performing is, like, it's a niche, man. I get all sweaty and lovey. But, yeah, so, like, I don't know. I'm going to shout out this compilation that's coming out next month that Mikey curated called Hopeful Home for All. And it's a House of Hope benefit. There's, like, 30 fucking tracks on it. And it's all curated by Mikey. So, like, that's, like, the best playlist because he's got great fucking taste. And, yeah, so it's going to have a bunch of really beautiful stuff on it. I've heard the whole thing. I helped him upload it. Shout out to fucking C-Bly for Anna Stone, the fucking most gorgeous song to come out of this city right now. And I can't wait for it to be uploaded. That's Damien from Tall Teenagers. He fucking wrote a song, dude. Anyways, it's a very, very cool song. I'm gonna take another bong rip, maybe a tequila hit. And I'm like woozing in and out of like really strong focus. If I had a mic and I was more balanced, I'd be confident. I feel like I'm just screaming and maxing it out. This next one's another medley I've been working on. It's Sea of Love by Phil Phillips. Love Song by Idols. Sitting on the Dock of the Bay by Eric Otis. And a surprise, surprise at the end if I get around to it. Thank you guys, I see the little comments. This is really sweet. You know, I don't know, just making the best of it. You know what I mean? I'm gonna try to save this. I haven't been successful at saving them yet. I'm like not a gearhead, but I would like to save this for whatever it's worth. Who knows?
You try pray and I pray you'll stay the same. Oh, oh, I wish it, shish, I wish you always stay. So I push, shush, I push you away, yeah, yeah, this modern love.
Down the hatch, my brethrens and sisterins and non-binary friendians.
The world could be of much
easier points. Oh, all right, gotta shut up. I got a couple more songs. Gnarly. Surrealist poet E.E. Cummings wrote the following poem in 1934. It was banned from publication for like 30 years. And I put it to song because they're arguably the first punk lyrics ever written. This is called "The Boys I Mean Are Not Refined." really proud of this one because it's like bridged an 80-year fucking bookworm nerd gap. And I don't know, I think it's pretty cool. I would really love to record this and just like, you know, I don't know, the canon, you know, it's been done, it's been said. I love illusions and like learning that this song was inspired by that book or whatever, and like the lineage of things. It's a folk tradition, you know? Whatever. The boys I mean are not fine. They go with girls who fucking fight. They do not give a fuck for luck. They'll hump them 13 times a night. Oh, the boys are not fine. Had upon a tip, one cause a cross on her behind it. I give a shit with the boys, I mean I'm not refined. Boys are not refined. They go with girls who bite and buck, who cannot read and cannot write. Laugh like they would fall apart and pass the bait with dynamite. Masturbate with dynamite. Masturbate with dynamite.
Well, let me just tune in.
The boys I mean are not fine. They cannot shatter the bat of this thing. Do not give a fart for art. They'll kill you like you take a piss. Oh, boys are not fine. They say whatever on the mound, they do whatever's in their pants, and boys and me not refined. They shake the mountains within the dance, 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 shake the mountains within the name.
On the nerdiest lineage there ever is. This next one is Washington Phillips created his own weird stringed instrument in the 20s. He was a religious nutcase. And he wrote these beautiful songs, and there's like 18 of them, or 20 I think, and two of them have just working titles and no one's ever found the files, so no one knows them. He's really good looking. Washington Phillips. But one of the titles was "The World Is in a Bad Fix Everywhere." So that's the title to this. And I took the melody and chord structure from his other song, Mother's Last Words to Her Son, because this is folk fucking music, and that's how Bob Dylan writes songs. He'll fucking tell you, dude. It's a little fucking pot of everything, man. Anyways. The world's in a bad, the world's in a bad. The world's in a bad fix everywhere. It's got me guessing that folks don't. Thank you. Oh, I was gonna do one more while I was at it. Literary fucking thing. Still dealing with this. I love you all. Any and every fucking little thing counts. Alright, I got out of work at 8 tonight. Got a little buzz going. Let's keep it up. I got a fuck ton of covers I like doing. I'm just gonna do them. I used to do this often in my parents' garage all the time. Every day. And you know, you just lose sense of that sometimes. But I'm doing it now. Alright, I'm gonna take this seriously. Sirs. Thank you.
Cause we're lovers. Oh, that's fact. Oh yes, we're lovers. Oh, that's that. Therefore, nothing can drive me away. Just for one day. And I can remember. Oh, standing.
I'm losing that. Sorry. I have a whole idea about that song. I wanna do like a incredibly minimalist version of it, which is like whisper. Again, I don't have a mic. I feel like when I get in this, no one can hear it. But who knows? My own projection. Terrible self-esteem. Alright, let's do an original. What's an original? What's an original? What have you been working on, Codester? Yeah, I remember that one. Mm-hmm.
Maybe loud, but I'm on my way.
Alright, here's another one. Elizabeth Cotton's Freight Train. It is incredible. Grandma rock to the very bone. She's awesome. She's dead, but she's still awesome. I was very moved by the chords, so I wrote this song with those chords, and I totally jacked the melody as well. This is called The Last Best Thing.
Maybe alive, but I'm on my way. Sacred nights bleed into sacred days. Oh, oh.
Remember the chords. Fuck. Anyways, sorry, this is not the mess it should be. I'm gonna do something else. Alright, gotcha. Straight to hell. Sorry, guys. Let's do it. Alright.
So you all play on fiddle. How about this chicken in love? Speaking King's English in quotations. Railhead towns fill steel boats rise. Water froze in generation.
Take a step out for 1 second, grabbing a beer, guys.
I like that I'm writing. Distinctive. Of political demagoguery. And I think. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Cody James. I live in this little small virtual reality. And I'm playing for you, baby. I'm playing for no one else. How's your day been? What's on your mind? I'm not listening. I got some songs to sing. Everyone's very sweet. Thank you so much. Gosh, I really do need glasses. I can't see a goddamn thing. Oh, here's my little baby. Look at this thing, it's so cute! Oh my gosh, mechanics are very easy too, like it's a very cute little beautiful find. Look, so fresh. Life's pretty good when you're digging through the garbs, you know? Live at the garden, man. We've splished so many shows here. No, I just do miss a lot of things, and this is the closest I've tried all year to do something. I just want to save it or like just do it. I don't know. Thanks guys. This is like literally just how I practice. I know a lot of covers and I'm going to sing all the ones that mean something to me. Alright, another bong rip and we in. Turns out cigarettes, it turns out
what I was becoming.
That was Dr. Dog, Die, Die, Die. I don't really know too much of them otherwise. That song sounds like none of them. That's a great song. What was it just about? I shouldn't interrupt myself. I'm in a very manic state. It's always the thing about getting too intense about it and then messing up the note. Where if you just pulled it back, you'd get the satisfaction of actually hitting the note right. But, like, the passions, where's that? I don't know. Who knows, man? Trump got fucking banned on Twitter, like, the next set of keys he's pounding down is the nuclear code, am I right? Like, Anyways. Rest in peace, MF Doom. I only listen to lo-fi beats now. Drink the blood of William Blake. And I eat the empty notes of Arthur Russell. I'm a child of Rambeau, I'm Kerouac's kid. And I am my own worst nightmare. The living and incarnate. It's weird how many like solid things you can get excited about so often that like sometimes it just shuts you up. I was just about to do that, how do you know? You wanna do a few? Is that one and stuff? Oh my gosh. Guys, she's here.
All our friends are there.
Todos mis amigos están aquí.
I don't look very good.
No, I look like shit, I bet. People are like, damn, Cody's not good. We're just fine. Let's do that. Knife and my slasher, maybe. Very nice.
Try.
Move that piano. The lamp, it's alright. Just want you to be comps.
Hello.
Hello. Wear your seatbelt. You want a bong rip, baby?
Sure.
Why?
We were all taking bong rips with you anyway.
That was beautiful. I'm glad. Yeah, I saw a lot of people. I can't see anybody. There's Lie. Hi, Lie. Angel babies. Alright!
Now we do it that way, now we do it.
With the stop? Oh yeah.
I'm just here for the harmonies.
She's a harmonious girl. Sometimes feel so happy. Oh.
Taking care of themselves, you know what that means, not too well, but well enough. We all get a cheat day every day.
Can you tell he lives with me?
Every day.
Oh, eBay.
Alright, let's do knife. Yeah. Alright, cool.
This is your show.
I actually had it down. Thought, best thought.
Yeah. Are you there?
Thank you.
feet.
Skeleton taxi driver in Halloween Town. I genuinely don't know. I would like to know. So.
Noted. We'll set a poll up or something. I don't know. Click the bottom right. Subscribe. I might be pretty good at this.
Oh, God, don't do that. I can't date a YouTuber.
Oh, I'm not. No. Yeah, you're right. Could you sit through Tap Dancing Daddy at the chorus with me?
Yeah. Cool. I don't really know. Any of the worlds?
I don't know. I can't
avoid it.
There's a multiverse out there. Okay. Alright, so, there's a little unknown little guy named Taylor Hollingsworth somewhere in Alabama. And he's, like, kind of the coolest motherfucker. I should hit him up.
Oh, I can't read sideways.
He played with Conor Oberst, but he's like, blows that fucker out of the water. He's a lo-fi, country, skronky, blues motherfucker. And he wrote this song, and I think it's better than Piano Man. It's called Tap Dancing Daddy. And it's pretty fucking beautiful. Oh, I'm burping all over the place. Shitting and pooping all over the place. Alright, no, for real, Tap Dancing Daddy. Like, this guy needs more credit. I'm gonna hit him up. Send him love notes. Yes, it's not skunked for once. Fridged it. This is a sad one, guys. I'm gonna change the pace a bit.
In a little bar downtown, dressed up with the tip jar out. Talent dancing, daddy's got a mouth. Walking in now, oh, someone put a dollar down. Son, can you play the song you sing again? So I tap my feet into the gravity pound, melts me to the ground. I wanna let you down, so I keep having to repeat this song. Never wanna let you down, only want you to know. Tap dancing, daddy, please, another show.
I'll get
so
it.
So I tap my feet to this grass. To the ground, never wanna let you down, so I keep having to repeat this sound. Never wanna let you down, only want you to know. Tap dancing, daddy, please another show.
Please another show.
Sorry, I've been like.
It's okay.
I've been doing the same thing twice. I actually forgot the rest of the lyrics.
If you just do the same thing only twice, that's all I need.
Guys, there's a line in the second verse where he says, "Tap dancing, daddy can't turn off his feet." Like, it's a perfect Charlie Chaplin song. Beautiful. Never wanna let you down. Oh, Taylor Holland.
Mikey wants us to do right
now. Oh hell yeah, Mikey's coming in with the clutches. Baby boo. We'll do one of these together soon. I hope you're still watching.
I don't know if you requested anything else.
That's beautiful.
I saw.
But this is like the first time I did this, and maybe we'll do it with Mikey, and who knows, you know? I'm down, let's fucking do it. This is by the late, great Sam Cooke.
Gone too soon.
Here it is. No, it's okay. Sorry, I'm in detuning. There we go.
And if you ever change your mind about leaving me behind, oh.
Jasmine Sullivan and her just dropped a track, so I'm very heavily influenced by that because it's amazing.
I've been following the meanderings of Arthur Russell, who's like every second for him's an experiment, and he somehow fucking aces it. So
you have been on for almost 2 hours now.
Wow, I would have been without it, so like, you know, it's kind of nice I'm just doing it. Hey, what a file, what a rip.
Maybe I should just not even bother.
No, I'm gonna scroll through them later, you little bitches. I love you. Ooh. I promise I'm gonna read this like the fucking Bible it is, guys.
That was fun at the beginning. I don't know what's going on now.
What, someone fighting?
No, I mean, like, I'm not there, so I don't know what's going on. So I was in it before.
Do you quarrel, sir? What do you want? What should you want?
I'll go.
No, let's do Slash. You want it?
Yeah.
Yeah, for old time's sake. Why not? Please?
Traps. You know I got that thing on me.
I feel like my lips are trying. I'm just like making weird faces. This angle's bad, the lighting's off.
Yeah, yeah, all that's true. Keep playing.
Ugh. Get out of here. I want to do one more and that's it. I don't know what it's going to be. Impromptu. Love you. Alright, guys.
Kisses to my bitches.
Alright, this about wraps it up. I don't know what's in store tomorrow or the next day. Or the next day. Or the next day, in fact. But I don't even know what song I'm going to do next. It should be important, though. Because everything is. This has been Big Stinks. Minor Monster Pieces with your host, Harvey Garbaggio, Cody James, in the flesh, virtually. I smoke electric vapes now, guys. It's disgusting. Like, I always said I smoked acoustic jewels. Cigarettes. Okay, I boy, the what I'll be, this is bad. But anyway, do I even have a song left? Yeah. Maybe I don't. Go out with one more. Green, I don't want a sour, sad little fucking note. My heart, my aching heart, my beating heart. My gosh. Let's really fucking nail it, guys, shall we?
Talk.
to heart. Follow the axe body spray. And all of a sudden, I had a better thought. That's your thought, I believe. Favorite songs ever. It's by the Yeah Yeah Yeahs. It's on their first EP. It's called Our Time. Thanks for watching, guys. There's a lot of comments to go through. I'm so glad like this became a little thing that it was. That's awesome. I miss putting shows together and playing. Like, you know, we all have our bad days, but I really took it for granted. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Just miss it. You put out good, you get good, guys. We did good. Like, I got memories now that are 4 years old now. It was, like, the first time on a Facebook memory. It was, like, here's a Hairspray Queen show you went to 4 years ago. And I'm just like, my God, like, come on, baby, let the good times roll. They did. They were rolling back then, guys. Still are, in our own little homie ways, I guess. I don't know. I do know one thing. I may be dead, honey, but I'm left with my eyes. And underneath sugar, well, I'll be sunk by your thighs. Sounds that sweet.
called on.
It all up again, guys.
Is nothing sacred? Goes without saying, chef's kiss. 10 out of 10. Keep saying it's the last one. But, like, who's stopping me?
Be a million miles away.
Thank you so freaking much. I don't know. This is so nice, guys. You little angel babies. I'm going to see all this very soon. Love you. Mwah. I'm outie. I got to do it right, guys. I'm trying to save this. Bye, baby angels. Mwah.